our lives together. Sure it's gonna be rough. Never did like mama's homemade dress. Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes. Heading out for the East Coast, Lord knows I paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. Helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. Drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on a dark, sad night, both agreeing it was for the best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. Let her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday. Working as a cook for a spell. Never did like it all that much. And one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans. I happened to be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I'd seen a lot of women, topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. Later on, as the crowd thinned out, I was about to do the same. She was standing there in back of my chair. She said, "Don't I know your name?" I muttered something beneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy. Laces of my shoes tangled up in blue. She lit a burner on a stove, offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello. She said, "You look like the silent type." Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of them words rang true and it glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, tangled up in blue. I live with them on Montague Street, in a basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night, and revolution in the air. Then he started into dealing with slaves. Something inside him died. She had to sell everything she owned, froze up inside. When the bottom finally fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was keep on keeping on, like a bird that blew, tangled up in blue. Now I'm going back again, I got to get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wives. I don't know